in colleges, I had to deal with the local politics. They clock gang from far and rank, guess gang should have been less obvious. Don't fall right.
Hey. Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
Harley signal? Really? Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started. Is locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you signed programs for adoring fans? Looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place. Damn, haven't thought about that in years. He was so pissed off.
Quick! Who am I?
You don't look nothing like Batman. Put on a mask, at least then you could be Red Hood.
You wish.
Whatever! I'm the thing!
Bet you regret your choices now.
Burglary at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Harley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make. Belfry, I've got more empty Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
Let us know if you find anything.
Thank you. Looks like Harley came prepared.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Almost there. That's too many mannequins. Belfry, can you use my scan data to tell me what this chip does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
Are you guys waiting in the wings? Does it always have to be a...
This hero's about to burn!
I'd say you have a shoddy product.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Time to play! So
Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Yep, that's gonna...
Welcome back.
How did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age guru?
We'd need an entire wiki just to keep up.
Harley Quinn is a menace. She's pulling in an audience with her feel-good bullshit. And we still don't know what her endgame is.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
But they're the same. Wait, you're right. If we focus on taking down Dr. Q's operations, that'll limit the damage Harley can do.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thanks, Alfred.
figures.
Please be cautious inside, Red Hood.
Feel sorry.
That takes care of Dr. Q for now. Wonder how the others are doing back at the Belfry.
See you back and safe.
The identity?
I do believe we have a guest.
More like a pest. That damn thing never shuts up.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Got eyes on the little freeloader?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to swing by the pet store after their next patrol. A cat in the belfry. Guess it's not the worst thing.
Ice cream truck. What's that doing here?
Maybe the munchies are one of Rex's side effects?
Oh no!
Something's wrong.
Check it out!
Guess that's it. For now. Belfry, I've got one of the implants here. Sending you a serial number now.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
That must be what Harley stole from him. What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
So it makes otherwise normal people run amok. Great. We have to turn off that signal.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
Shit. Many of them are there. The truck is sending out some kind of signal.
The signal seems to be connected to a variety of medical devices. Something proprietary.
Gotcha.
I need you to get to Gotham General. Now.
Why, whatever could be the problem, Detective Montoya?
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Anything could be happening in here.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Red Hood. We're going to rush in soon.
Get the GCPD to hold their positions, Montoya. Harley's mind-controlling the citizens in there. I can stop her.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
This place is huge. How am I going to find Harley?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Slow, Deadhood.
Your fan club didn't want to let me through, Harley.
your problem. You need more fun in your life. So I left you some presents to unwrap. Enjoy.
Shit! People like lab rats. You're even killing them.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Toya, there's some citizens heading your way. Keep them safe.
Got it.
The security office should be on the other side of the chapel.
You're making me wait, Deadhood. The bats would not be impressed.
I don't know. I think he'd understand. What the hell was that?
Just finishing up the decor. Oh, you're gonna be real excited.
I don't think excited is the right word. And she hung up on me.
Always has to leave a mark.
That don't seem
right.
I can do this all night.
Just like in the movies.
Are we having fun yet? Ain't no way you can ruin this. Yes! I like it. Ouch! You are pulling back.
This is the fight you've been waiting for.
Hero.
I got a fish with your name so. On it.
Rolling colleges, I had to deal with the local politics. They clock gang from far and rank, guess gang should have been less obvious. Don't fall right when I leave my year.